As a Shahaz Livid, as I told you about the was and were, when we use was and were, it is all about the thing which we have done in the past. He, she, it is a third person singular. She, he, it will always comes with the was. I is a second person singular, and it is also last comes with was. A plural one, we, they. Whatever the number of a people, a number of a quantity is given, so we will use to indicate those things, we will use what. Answer is on front of your screen. See, I was hungry. The boy was sleeping. We were waiting for them. The girls were singing. The picker was dancing. It was getting dark. She was upset. You was playing with your friends. I hope everything is clear. Let's start our today's lecture. We are reading about lesson 4 and the title is birthday. See, some questions are on your screen. How you celebrate your birthday? I want you to write your answer in the chat box, how you celebrate your birthday. Hurry up. I want to know about your planning, about your celebration, how you celebrate your wonderful day, your beautiful day, the day when you were born. I want to know how you celebrate. Yes. Write your answer in the chat box. Definitely you will plan something special, party, special clothes, gathering. Yes, write your answer in the chat box. And look at the next. Do you organize something special? Yes, we do. Every year we do, not for a single person, for everybody in our family, we plan a special, or we organize something special. Maybe in a form of food, maybe in a form of a gift, or maybe we go outside for the outing. Number 3, do you decorate your home in a special way? Yes. Not necessarily, maybe some of them, maybe some of you particularly decorate your home, but mainly we were focusing on the food, on the dresser, on the things which a boy or the girl love. What do you do? Eat. What food do you eat? Yes, write your answer in the chat box. What food do you eat? Instead of a shawarma, burger, pizza. These are the main common items you love to eat on your birthday. What food do you eat on your special day? Yes, hurry up. I'm waiting. Okay. Come on the next. This is track 15 on the lesson 4. Let's read about their birthday party, and after that we will able to answer some short questions. I'm going to read the information you can see on your front screen. This is also a track 15. Hi, I'm Maria. It was my birthday yesterday, and my brothers too. We were 9 years old. We had a wonderful birthday party. Lots of our friends came, and my grandparents were too there. There was pinata at our party. Listen very carefully. A pinata is a cupboard container with sweets or toys inside. It's usually in the shape of an animal or a star. It's decorated in beautiful colors. Our pinata was in the shape of a donkey. You can see on your screen. 3 children were there and they are enjoying. Page 26. Yes, read We already read it about it. I want you to write the answer. How old are Thomas and Maria? How old are Thomas and Maria? Write your answer in the chat box. Hurry up. How old are Thomas and Maria? Shahaz, write in the chat box. I'm watching. Write your answers. Hurry up. Everybody. Sara, you too, beta. Yes, Jasper. Jasper Nabil. Dan, you too. Okay, that's great. 9 years. That's okay. Look at the next question. When was their birthday party? When was their birthday party? A specific time is given. Yes. When was their birthday party? You can find the answer in the third line of the track 15. See yesterday. Next question. What is a pinata? What is a pinata? Yes, tell me. I don't know. Look at on the track number 15 and write a specific word. What is this? What is the shape of this gate? Yes. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Yes, Eli, start writing. What is a pinata? Read from the screen and write your answer in the chat box. Take a here. A pinata is a cupboard container with Swiss or toys inside. It's usually in the shape of an animal. Keep in your mind, it's usually in the shape of an animal or a star. It's decorated in beautiful colors. Look at here. This is track 16. Track 16. I'm going to read for you. Question number 2, page number 26. Listen very carefully. After that, I want you to respond some answers. Ready? Hi, it's Maria again. I'm going to tell you what to do with the pinata. You need a stick to hit the pinata with. The children take turns to have a try. When it is your turn, someone cover your eyes with a scarf so that you can't see. You must try to hit the pinata with the stick. It's difficult because you can't see where it is. If you hit the pinata very hard, it will break. All the sweets will fall on the floor. Then the children can eat the sweets. Look at the question. How do you get the sweets from a pinata? We already listened the whole track. So I want you, so what procedure or what thing which we need? Hurry up. Any stick, any something hard, which is helpful to break the pinata? Yes. Hurry up. Fahad, sit properly and rest. Sit properly. Yes. How do you get the sweets from a pinata? See? You hit this, hit it with a stick. It means we need a stick, or you need to hit with it with a stick. Come on, next. Same with the page number 26, question number 3. Which month is your birthday in? Which is your favorite month? Look at on the mobile, which is in the hand of a man. This is your track 17. This is your track 17. Track 17 is about the names of the year. Sorry, names of the month, which is in a 1 year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Sample date is written. You can see when is the birthday? 25th of September. On 25th of September. which is your favorite month? I wrote about my favorite month. My favorite month is December. What about you? You write it about yourself. Write in the chat box. Which is your favorite month? Hariya, which is your favorite month? Write the name of your favorite month. Hariya. Yes. Okay. Come on the next. Page number 27. Page number 27. Thomas and Maria's family have some special days in October. Say when they are. For the timing, I'm just going to read about the special days which that family is having in the month of October. First, it's an ordinal sequence. First, grandma's birthday on 1st of October. Jen's party, it is on 2nd of October. Third, Carol and Eva's wedding, when? On 3rd of October. Fourth is empathy, maybe on your birthday, on that day. Thomas and Maria's birthday, 5th of October. 6th is empathy. 7th, Uncle Tim's party on 7th of October. So when we write 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, see, one with the short form of ST. 1st, 2nd. When we write this type of a sequence, this type of a numbering, it is ordinal number, and when we use, normally we use these numbers to give or to recognize a position. Like, I got 6th position among 28 students. Look at here. It's just an example. I want you to have a look on it. We are familiar with it, but it's just for the review or for the revision. Just look it on the screen. See, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, how it is written, just check out the spelling. 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, check out the sound of the mouth, okay? The way I'm pronouncing the word. 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 17th. In this sequence, we will add at the end of the word TH. 18th, 19th, and 20th. The sequence is so on. You can see when I share this slide with you. So do pronounce the all words, okay, for your practice. Then you'll say it properly. Look at on your screen. Why we use apostrophe in names? What is the meaning of apostrophe sign? We use an apostrophe to show that one person or a thing owns or is a member of a particular or a something. Let's suppose I belong to Thomas family. My father name is Thomas. My father, okay, teacher's name is Noomi Thomas. My father name is Thomas. So people will recognize me. People will call me Thomas family. Thomas family. A particular, a special member of a family. Like my father, they are remember my father name. Like Jasper Nabil is here. Okay. How people will call them? How people will call him? Nabil's son. Nabil's son. The apostrophe sign is telling us this boy is related to Nabil's family, a possession, a show ownership. Yes, even if the name ends with S. Doesn't matter, whatever the name ends with S, it's okay. Still, we are bound to add apostrophe sign, okay? It's still correct to add apostrophe sign to create the possession form. Next, some questions are on your screen. See, I want you to read it and try to show the possession. The car that belongs to dad. How we will write? The car that belongs to dad. Pansika Babur, what happened? What are you doing? The car that belongs to dad. Yes. How we will write? Write your answer in the chat box. I'm not going to say anything about it. I want to check your knowledge. The car that belongs to dad. Maybe it's dad's car. Dad's car. We will add S with the sign of apostrophe. The dog that belongs to Julie. The dog that belongs to Julie. Number three, the glasses that belongs to mom. I know class three intelligent people are here. They can write. They can write a right answer. Number four, the table that belongs to Mrs. Smith. The coat that belongs to Will. Okay. See? Look at on your screen. Stay with me. The car that belongs to dad. Dad's car. See, apostrophe sign is showing us the car is belongs to dad. Dad's car. The dog that belongs to Julie. Julie's dog. Time's puppy. Rania's doll. Umama's book. The glasses that belongs to mom. Mom's glasses. The table that belongs to Mrs. Smith. Mrs. Smith's table. The coat that belongs to Will. Will's coat. I hope it is clear. Give me a sign of a thumbs up. If the information which is I'm providing to you, it is clear. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Yes. Okay, Carol Gill. Carol Gill, come on the daily basis. First time I saw you. Okay, look at the next screen. Stay on the same screen. And the question is, ask five friends when their birthday. Okay, and write their name and birthday. Do this question with your siblings, with your brother and sisters, or with your cousins or your friends. Okay, write their name and ask about their birthday. Come on here. Question number 6, page number 27. Question number 6, page number 27. Match these words with the picture that shows their meaning. You can see flags of the different countries are here. Specific items or specific special things which are famous in these particular countries are mentioned on it. Picture is also here with the numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What we have to do, we have to match the picture with the right option. Let's suppose first, see Penata. And the sign of the country is also there. Where this game is playing in Mexico. This is the flag of a country, Mexico. Match the picture. Yes. Next is kimono. Okay, we will start from the number one. Leave it to. Let's start from the number one. See the girl with the long gown, and she wrapped her back with a golden cloth. So what is this? It is a tradition. It is any special tradition which is following in some other country. Yes, maybe in Japan. See, number one, kimono. It is a tradition where in Japan. Number two, let's go for the number two. Number two, an animal is hanging with the ceiling and the boy don't raise your hand, write your answers in the chat box. Arisha Farooq, stop doing. Yes, number two, see, number two picture is perfectly fit with the city, with the country, Mexico. And what is the specialty? It is about the penata. Number three, look at the picture number three. Number three, yes, number three. What is the sign? What are you seeing in the picture? It is a clip of a cafe. See, in France. Number four, a boy with a garland of flowers. It must be a specific name. It is having a special name. Yes. Yes. Hawaii, number four. It's live. Only the last option is left with pizza. And it is famous in Italy. Come on, next. Was and were. Hurry up. Just read the information for me. Hurry up. I have only a few minutes. So I want you to complete this. This is your old knowledge. This is your old experience. The old thing which we already discussed is just a review. The ancient Greeks dash, a plural sign is there. Good at making cakes. Some people think that the first birthday cake dash, first birthday cake. It's mean a singular. Cake made in ancient Greece, but the Greek cakes dash very different from the cake in the photo. They use honey to make the cake sweet, not sugar, and the cakes dash flat. Other people think a German baker dash the first person to make a birthday cake. 300 years ago, when the first cake was invented. German birthday cakes dash more like our cakes today. Sometimes the German bakers put candles on the cake. They dash one candle for each year of a child's life. Yes, hurry up. Keep in your mind, I, he, she, it will always use was, we, and they for the plural. See, the ancient Greeks, it means plural is there, okay, dying, were, see. Think that the first birthday cake was, it means it's a singular, it was. But the Greek cakes were, cakes plural, they use were. Very different from the cake in the photo, they use honey to make the cake sweet, not sugar in the cake. Cakes, again plural, were flat. Other people think a German baker, a singular person, was the first person to make a birthday cake 300 years ago. German birthday cakes, again plural, were more like our cakes today. Sometimes the German bakers put candles on the cake. There was one candle, one is singular, one, for each year of the child's life. See, this is your homework. Fill in the missing apostrophes. Four statements are on your screen. Write your diary, hurry up. Take out your diary. Take out your diary. Write this question, fill in the missing apostrophe. Yes. Start writing, Carol Gill, start writing your diary. Yes. Fill in the missing apostrophe. Hurry up. If your diary is done, write in the chat box that you have done. This is your homework. fill in the missing apostrophe. Four statements are here. Okay, Alina, thank you. You need